So thank you for coming to this New Moon holographic sound experience. I think I see more people joining the meeting. I don't have my glasses on, so let me add them. But while I let them in, let's talk about what this experience is all about. So the new moon is a time for new beginnings, new cycles, resetting, rebirth of sorts, and with it taking place in the sign of Taurus, there's elements of Taurus is really likes the finer things in life. Taurus is ruled by Venus. So this theme of self-care, doing things for yourself because you enjoy them, because it feels good. And so by taking the time out to participate in this experience, you are telling yourself, hey self, I love you so much. I'm devoting this hour out of my day to spend time nourishing you, loving you. So that's awesome. And if you haven't already, I invite you to set an intention for what you want to get out of this experience. When I pulled a card for the energy of this new moon, you probably won't be able to see it that well from here, but the card that came up is a charoid, and the simple meaning is individualization. And what that means is coming into your own outside perceptions, outside beliefs and ideas that people have about you, shedding all of those things and really becoming your own person outside of what other people may think. And sometimes people, they have an idea about who you are, and maybe you were that person, but you've grown leaps and bounds and you're no longer that person. So it's really emerging into the person that you know yourself to be and shedding limiting beliefs, shedding any other ideas that anyone or yourself might have about you that are keeping you from stepping into who you really are. So, this is a great time for doing shadow work, investigating the aspects of self that you perhaps aren't keen on looking at, or that scare you about yourself, or you're like, whoa, I did this before, but that's not me. Really integrating all parts of you. Everyone has parts that they don't like. Everyone has parts of themselves that are not what would be labeled as necessarily positive, but they're worthy of love and they're worthy of being seen. And if you're not seeing those parts and respecting them and loving them, they're going to come out in your lives in various ways that are not beneficial to you. So all this being said, this is really a supportive time in integrating your shadows, doing any type of forgiveness work. If there's a new endeavor you're setting out on, if there's a new habit you want to cultivate, anything that has to do with rebirth, transformation, those are really good intentions to work with tonight. So I'm gonna let a couple more people in. If you haven't set your intentions yet, it's a great time to do them, and you can just speak them aloud to yourself or say them in your head. Just set that intention before we begin and know that it is heard and that transformation that you want for yourself is in fact happening.
Welcome, something like to have a positive, beautiful house and want all my furniture.
Who's ever not muted, could you please mute? Oh, mute all. There we go. Okay. So as we begin, I invite you to Bring your awareness to your breath, focusing on the inhale and the exhale, setting aside any worries, any tension, any stresses you might have from the day, worries about the future. Setting them aside and being here now in the present moment. Inhaling again and exhaling and letting go. Reaffirming your intention for this holographic sound experience. Now close your eyes and visualize a sphere of white light surrounding our entire group. From your heart now, standing up now, walking towards the water. As the water meets your feet and rushes past your ankles, it is the perfect temperature for you. As our entire group now walks further into the sea, water rising up your calves, up your knees, at hip level, chest level. And you take this moment to just float, floating upon the gentle flowing waters, warm sun on your skin, cool ocean breeze. And you find that that pod of dolphins has moved closer now and is approaching. Excitement, their joy, and their love for you. And they're swimming all around us now. As they pass through it, you find yourself at the surface of the ocean once again. And as you look around, you see you've arrived at a new beach. And there is a temple here with pillars arranged in a circle. Thank you. as there are beautiful points of light in the dark, deep sky, so too do you hold these beautiful treasures of light within the beautiful darkness of self. Thank you. just soak up the experience, appreciating the silence and the stillness.
Join. You'll love it.
That was awesome.
That was. And
thank you, whoever said that was awesome.